Hallelujah. 46 and a half years, or 45 and a half years ago, I was supposed to die. Now, I'm sorry to back up. This is 47 years. Amen. So it's what, 47 and a half years, 46 and a half years, I was supposed to die.
Glory to God.
In 1 year with heart disease. Didn't have any operation. Thank you, Lord. So far, my chest is just like God made it.
Yes.
Oh. Glory, hallelujah. Who wouldn't serve a God like this? Hallelujah. God brought my husband back from the dead. Thank God, thank God, thank you, Jesus. My daughter sitting back there, when I asked who was that, and they said Evangelist's house, she said, your child, I mean, she was supposed to be being fed through a tube even today. How many years has that been ago, Joyce? 13 years. The doctor said, you're going to be fed through a tube the rest of your life. But look at somebody and say, look at God.
Look at God.
Hey, God. And somebody said, sign, wonders, miracles. Yeah, hallelujah. The Bible says they believed all they were together that believed. And they had all things commonly.
Hallelujah.
Let me say amen.
Hallelujah.
This evening, you are going to be taught that the church is the body of Christ. Say the body.
The body.
And the church has authority. Say authority.
Authority.
And the church needs committed members. Say committed.
Committed.
The church is an amazing conglomeration of people.
Let me say amen.
Amen.
We are different nationalities.
Different from different nations. Amen. But we all God's children. Say that. We all God's children. Amen. People from every walk of life, every profession, thank God. Imaginable. Different skills. Each person in the church works together to accomplish specific common goals on behalf of Jesus. Isn't it wonderful to be here representing Jesus Christ on the earth? Can we say amen? As the body of Christ, hallelujah, we are empowered with immeasurable divine power and authority from the presence of God.
Woo.
Amen. You and I have power. Somebody raise your hand and say power.
Power.
The members of Bible Way fit together as a lively stone, becoming an organ. The Bible said worthy of being called the bride. Some people's church is called Bride of Christ. We're the salt of the earth. Do you know who you are? Somebody say Bride of Christ. Somebody say salt of the earth. Somebody say light of the world. Amen. That's who we are. And as diverse as many members are, they cooperate together to accomplish a common goal, reaching the unsaved. Reaching that unsaved world with the good news of Jesus Christ. Amen. This organization cannot exist without divine direction.
My God.
We thank God for divine direction. Amen.
Lord.
Did somebody say, God is the head?
God is the
head. Jesus is the head of the body. Amen. He's the head of the church. Because the church, amen. Listen, the church would die without Jesus. Amen. He is the head of the church. And so, because he is the head of the church, we can't die. The church will be alive.
Glory!
Amen. Look, somebody said, we're going to survive.
We're going to survive.
Until Jesus comes. Come on.
Until Jesus comes.
Amen. This world is doomed, but Jesus is coming back to get the saints of God.
Yeah.
Will you be one that will go back with him when he comes?
Yeah.
Amen. So we are empowered, the empowerment of God on the church It is limited by the attitudes, and the efforts of the collection of members. Remember, our attitude has to be that we are the body of Christ. Everybody here, sit up, sit up. Say, I'm the body of Christ.
Yes,
we're the body of Christ. And although God is the power, and he is the authority. Did somebody say power?
Power.
Say authority.
Authority.
In the church.
In the church.
He still requires you and I, human people. He requires our effort, our employment, our talents, much the same way as, how many remember when the Red Sea was divided?
Amen.
How many remember that story?
Amen.
What happened? Who did God use? Who had to raise a rod up?
Moses.
Who had to hold that rod up?
Moses.
Moses had to do what? Stretch forth his arm and hold the rod up. Before God divided the sea.
Amen.
I can't get much help again.
Amen.
He divided the sea, but we have to hold the rod up.
Amen.
How many understand?
Woo! Glory.
Did somebody say God divided the sea?
God divided
the sea. But Moses had to hold the rod up. Yes, amen. He had to perform. He had to first stretch his hand out, get ready for the miracle. Come on, somebody.
Yes.
And today, the dedicated men and women, we have to involve ourselves in the work if we want God to do what we expect him to do. I'm trying to sit down because Pastor Michelle preached so good Sunday. Amen. And I'm trying to get rest, but I want to get up here so bad. Understand, speak to God. God will perform miracles, but we got to do some things.
Wow.
No one should be sitting up in here pounding because God didn't do something for you. What you got to do is ask yourself, did I do what God told me to do in order for him to do it? Come on, somebody. Because God's going to put in super on your natural.
Woo! Glory.
God is shouting
here. Hallelujah. Teaching, man.
Must be committed.
Must be committed.
Yeah. Commitment to the church and the body of Christ. The working of the body of Christ on this earth is vital. To the success of the church mission. The church will accomplish its mission when we are committed to the church. Number one, for those of you that are taking notes, the church is the body, according to Ephesians 1, 22 and 23. And the only body the Lord has on earth in the body of Christ is you and I.
Amen.
Say the only body. Lift up your hands and arms. Say, my hands and my arms. Point to your legs. Say, my legs.
My legs.
My eyes.
My mouth.
My ears. Are God's arms. In God's legs. In God's hands. In God's eyes. In God's mouth. In God's ears. That's right. We are the only hands and ears and the body that Christ has on the earth.
Thank you, Jesus.
So if we don't do it, who's going to do it?
Wow.
I said like a prophet, hear my Lord saying this.
Yes, Lord.
Can we say amen?
Amen.
1 Corinthians 1:24. Praise Jesus. 1 Colossians 1:24. Deborah, I should have had you up here by mine, but Colossians 1:24. Hallelujah. Who do I have behind me? Colossians 1:24. Praise. Praise God. Somebody say, thank God for the church. Come on.
Thank God for the church.
Amen. Thank God for the church. Amen. Thank God we in the church. Are you glad you're in the church?
Amen.
I don't want to be anywhere else. I want to be in the church. That's what I'm going to say. Amen.